Matholwch is sailing from Ireland to Britain. Matholwch wants to marry Branwen to be his wife. 13 ships are sailing from the Isle of Shea to Wales. It was a stormy night and 13 ships sailed from the Isle of Shea to Harlech in Wales.
Bran saw some ships approaching that were led by Matholwch, the King of Ireland. A shield was raised high on the lead ship as a sign of peace and meant no harm. Matholwch had come to ask for Bran's sister's hand in marriage and bring about an alliance between Britain and Ireland.